Meanwhile, Henderson County Schools updating their mask requirement to be stricter. The district says masks must now be worn at all times indoors, even for extracurricular activities. Originally, masks were just required when class was in session. The new rules go into effect tomorrow.